talk to you about the importance of this rally. Why was it important? Why was it important for this community to gather today here in downtown Yonkers?
It is very important because we wanted the community and the supporters of the Palestinian people to be heard and to identify what is going on in the Middle East, what's right and what's wrong. The theme in the United States that Israel has the right to exist, has the right to defend itself, has the right to do this and that, as if the Palestinians are inhumane and they have no rights whatsoever. Palestinians, there are 15 million yes. Palestinians living worldwide, and there are about 6 million of them living under Israeli occupation. The essence of the problem in the Middle East is occupation and occupation. Israelis, they're treating Palestinians like South Africa used to treat blacks, third-class citizens. They have no rights whatsoever. Any Israeli or any Jewish that comes from anywhere in the world, whether that is from China or Russia or Europe, the minute he lands in Palestine, he become a citizen with full right. He could go to any Palestinian home and claim ownership, and the court will side with him, and next day will evict the Palestinian, and the Jews that came from Europe or America will take over. This is unjust and unfair, and they've been abusing and harassing people in their livelihood, in their roads, in their towns, in their living places, and even their worship places where they breathe.
Gotcha. Thank you so much, sir. We appreciate it. Thank you.